Dr. Cross serves as a professor of music at UCLA, where he conducts the wind ensemble, directs the graduate wind conducting program, and chairs the music department. He was also the associate dean for the academic mentoring and opportunity during the initial years of the UCLA Herb Alpert School of Music. Cross conducted the UCLA Wind Ensemble at the California All-State Music Education Conference and the College Band Directors National Association for Western and Northwestern Division Conference, and prepared bands for the centenary performance of the Leonard Bernstein's Mass with the Los Angeles Philharmonic. Travis earned his doctorate and master's degree in conducting from Northwestern University and the Bachelor of Music degree, cum laude, in vocal and instrumental music education from St. Olaf College in Northfield, Minnesota. Dr. Cross contributed a chapter of his writings in the book series Composing for Band, available from GIA Publications, and is a prolific composer in his own right, for one you will hear in tonight's concert. He has appeared as a guest conductor, composer, and clinicians in more than 30 states, Canada, China, Korea, Singapore, Spain, Thailand, United Arab Emirates, and the Midwest Clinic in Chicago. Please give a warm welcome to our 2020 San Joaquin County guest conductor, Dr. Travis Cross.
Thank you. I promise I won't talk too much, but I want to give the percussion time to get ready for the next piece. So we open with the Radetzky March of Johann Strauss Sr. You can read a little bit of the program notes about the circumstances. Not the best reason to write a march, but always a great reason to play a march, and especially when it's to celebrate music education and these outstanding young people in all three groups that you've heard tonight. So thank you for being here. Thank you for sharing the evening with us. We're going to move on now with another piece, a newer piece, written by Frank Kelly, who teaches at USC, our friends across town, down in Los Angeles. And this piece is called Joy Revisited. The tune came to him at the birth of one of his children. So you can hear this little rambunctious toddler, bouncing around the house somewhat in the music. But it's a lovely little tune, and lots of contrast, lots of interesting articulations, and fun dynamics. So Frank Kelly's Joy Revisited.